I really I thought we played hard. Pleased with our effort. I think that was probably one of our better games here at Thompson Bowling Arena, but we're getting there. We're making great strides and just proud of our effort.
What's the difference offense? I mean, four straight games in the 40s or 50s, you got 90 to 90. How were you able to kind of boost that as much as you did?
For our offense? Well, I think Stetson started off in a man-to-man, and we kind of we got great looks, and then they went to a zone. But we've really worked hard on our zone and moving the ball and getting inside. We get a little happy with the three-point shot, and we made I think five of them. So that kind of brings us back a little, sucks us in a little bit. But I thought we attacked the basket, we moved the ball. I thought our passing today was really, really good. And when you move the ball and cut, you get open looks. And I think that's what we did. And we've really committed a lot of time to our offensive play. Our defense is solid. Our goal was to disrupt, make them uncomfortable, take them out of their offense. And I think for the most part we did. They scored a lot of just putting their head down and going to the basket. Now, so then we've got to get a lot better defending one-on-one when people just go hard to the basket. But I thought we challenged the ball. We got up and denied the passing lanes. And Mercedes Russell was huge inside. I've asked her so many times to just be a presence inside, and I thought she was tonight. Yeah. Especially the first. It was Diamond Shields 10 and Stetson what? I don't know what they were, but she did. I thought she had a lot. Yeah. You know, Dan, it is. And I've watched Diamond, and I've said earlier, she was thrown in early without a lot of practice. And everybody's expectations of Diamond is to take up where she left off. Well, was out a year, and she's had problems with her shins. So I've been really encouraged. She's practicing hard, but she's getting to stay in practice. She doesn't have to sit out of practice now. And I think you're seeing the results of her getting a chance to play with the team and getting up shots and just practicing a full practice.
What difference starting lineup in as many games, still just kind of looking for the right combination there, or do you think you found one?
Well, I think I found one. I think Mercedes and Bashar are solid. I think Andrea Carter's been solid those next two spots, and Diamond had a great, really, really strong game at Oregon State, and Courtney Dunbar has just been unbelievable in practice. And I preach a lot of, if you practice hard, you're going to get the opportunity, and I just felt like Courtney, she started for us, she's gotten herself to a good start. I just thought she deserved to start. She hasn't been last year she was learning to play defense, and this year she has not been a liability for us. And she's rebounding, and we know what she can do on the three-point shot.
Is it about to go with this five at Missouri, or is it still
up
in the air?
I think probably if you had to pin me against the wall, I'd say I'd go with this five. Yeah.
I mean, you shot better there, but you like that many attempts.
Well, I.
Most players aren't getting as many attempts.
Yeah, you know what, Dan? I think the difference in this game and Oregon State fanned out and guarded us more outside the arc, and Stetson didn't. They were giving us open looks. Not so much disappointed. I think we've got to understand that when we're not hitting, then okay, let's get us a couple of twos, and then maybe we'll come back to the three-point shot. They were wide open. I don't think we shot a bad three-point shot. I don't think we shot the shot was like, why did you take that? They're wide open. So I can't fault them for that. But I think today the success of what we end up, the shooting percentage, we probably should have gotten the ball in on penetration more.
How do you feel about yourself? Right? You're getting ready to go to conference play where it's going to be really difficult right from the get-go. How do you
you know, I feel great about us. I really do. I keep saying I think the Oregon State game was a great turnaround game for us. And we identified what we thought our weaknesses were. We've really worked on them. The players have bought into what we want, what we need. And when your players buy into to a system or your game plan, it's powerful. So I feel good going into the – I feel really, really good going into the SEC. Now, Missouri's going to – it's a tough opponent. You know, Missouri's not a typical SEC team. They spread the floor. They're three-point shooters. They penetrate. They're hard to guard. And they've got a freshman right now. It's been phenomenal. So they're 12-0, ranked, I think, 16. So we've got our hands full. But I like our chances because of how we're playing and how together we're playing. She has some great passes.
Can you just talk a little bit about how nice it is to look down your bench and have some more options right now?
I love it. Not everybody's wearing their warm-ups. Everybody's in either street clothes or warm-ups, so it was pretty obvious who used to be able to play or not. But, yeah, I thought Alexa, she came in and got some good minutes. I don't think she's badly out of shape. But if she was, she's not going to let you know. But I thought she had some great passes. I don't think I said outside. I think the last person that I know that stepped out of bounds and shot a three was Cindy Brogdon, and they didn't have the 3-point line there. So she got a call for stepping. That's pretty good range, and she made it. So that's even better. But yeah, I was in Jamie Nard. I thought Jamie had an exceptional game. I thought Jamie started playing off balance early, taking shots, and then she got herself under control and was working inside and you know, really, really pleased with our how we defensive end and offensive. Probably the second quarter was not our best. We just kind of settled, and then we came back out and we corrected some things at halftime and came back out, and I thought the third and the fourth quarter were solid for us. Probably a couple things, Dan. My goal is to get the ball inside a lot more. Our post players are shooting above 50%. Now, that's going to vary when people double down on you and it's hard to get them the ball. But we can get the ball inside with penetration as well. We got to quit turning over the ball. And there's kind of a fine line. We turned the ball over tonight, attacking, and I'm telling them to push, and so I've got to live with some of those turnovers. But I think we've got to be a little bit more careful with our decisions. We've got to connect a little bit more. So I would hope we need our turnovers to go down, because those are opportunities we don't get a shot off. So getting the ball inside a little bit better, lowering our turnovers, and just one-on-one defense, because we're disrupting. And now all everybody's doing is putting their head down. So we've got to disrupt, and then we've got to be able to play one-on-one defense and keep people in front of us, make them make plays over us, make them make a shot that's difficult. A layup, wide open layup, nobody between you, you should make it. You're in college, but you need to make shots difficult, and that's what we got to do better of. Yep, you got it. Yeah, I thought take away her turnovers, but some of those were being aggressive.
Some of them were her fault, even she was trying to get the ball.
Yeah. The cameraman didn't have his hands ready, that one. He just didn't hit him right in the but yeah, I think that she's some we need to take back, but some were just being attacking, and Taya has, she likes to attack. What gets her in trouble, she likes to attack, get up in the air, and then she decides not to shoot, and so she's looking around for somebody to throw it to. And she's got to get her mid-range jumper. She's got to take those a lot more. She can do it. For some reason, she doesn't like to take it. She's either all or none. She either goes to the basket or she's going to take a three. And she's really, really good in the mid-range. Her mid-range jumper is good. She's just got to trust it and take it.
Do